crosshead bearing clearance. Now you can see the bottom part of crosshead bearing clearance. We have to remove and then we can check thickness of the cell. This is the procedure. Or you have to hold the bottom part of that top side of connecting rod and then lift the guide shoe of the crosshead. Actually two methods are there for crosshead bearing. One is with piston or one is without piston removal. So now we are doing with piston mounted. So this is the process.